Place the liner in the center of the pool and work outwards. Work barefoot or in socks, because the treads of your shoe could rip the liner. Choose a hot day so the liner is stretchy, and have warm water nearby in case the liner becomes too rigid. Press the edge of the liner into the coping. Feed it into the track. Hook up a shop vac to the skimmer opening and remove any wrinkles. Fill the pool. Make sure someone is watching this process in case any problems come up.